favorite brother and sister duo, Sympathy recording artist, The White Stripes.
She did it. She's so young, babe, but she's so pretty. I look good, baby, ain't it a pity? Trace her by my cow, so it's a titty, wah, titty, titty. Sweetest she can be. I know she's in love with me. Ah, little baby, tent, ain't it a pity? My gal named Titty Wah, Titty, Titty Wah. We'll be right back. cause I don't know. Is this really love? Is this really Jack White, brother and sister duo from Southwest Detroit. And sometimes I think that roads are too big, and sometimes I think that kids should have more free time. And I think you all have some free time tonight. That's wonderful to see. This is a song, this is our first single we ever did, and it's called Let's Shake Hands. It's about you and your father being friends, isn't it? You just can't trust it, can you? Well, this one is about streets your parents might used to live in, because I know most of you are north of 8 Mile now, but your parents might used to live on a street that they had no idea what the name of it was and what it meant and who was the history behind it. So welcome to it. Welcome to your family history, and welcome to Mr. George Washington helping you out, starting this country for you, and now you have roads and potholes to complain about. We'll be right back. 'cause I know there's nothing I can do.
For letting us play. Very nice for us to be able to play in front of an audience, and so a lot of people may have not seen us before. We really appreciate it. Thank you very much, Willie Wilson. And as soon as we're done here, a few more songs, and you'll be ready for Mr. Brother Wayne Kramer, who's coming up. Anybody who had a hand in Looking At You, the recording, of course, is a legend in my book.
Everything's so funny, I don't have any money. to me.
I got a little feeling going now.
Got a little feeling going now.